Protein. Are you curious about where to get it and how much you even need on a vegan diet? Look no further, I got you. So all plant foods have protein in them. Whether it's a fruit or a vegetable, they all have protein, except it's just a very small amount, which is why a lot of people think you have to eat meat and animal products to get protein. But that couldn't be further from the truth, because there are some very high plant-based protein sources. So your top contenders are gonna be lentils, tofu, tempeh, edamame, beans, legumes. You've got bean-based pastas and textured vegetable protein, hemp seeds, pumpkin seeds, nutritional yeast. All of these have tons of protein. So when it comes to getting that protein goal, you can definitely hit it when incorporating these foods. As a general guideline, I like to recommend at least 80 to 100 grams of protein per day. Now, if you can get more than that, awesome. But let's at least get you there. Now, how do we do that? We want to focus our meals around 25, 30 grams or more of protein. In order to do that, we're going to think about constructing the meal with the protein source first. So whether that's tempeh or the lentils, we're going to build the meals around the protein to hit that number. You do this for 2 to 3 meals a day and maybe add in a plant-based protein shake to get you an extra 20, 30 grams. You're there in no time. So do you need more help constructing these high-protein vegan meals? If so, then just message me the word recipe and I'll send you my free high-protein plant-based recipe guide. Much love.